Exercise 2. Listen and check. A.
Can I help you? Where's the nearest post office?
There's one in St. Andrew's Street. It's very close. I can show you on the map.
Thanks.
Communication. Exercise 2. Read and listen.
I had a great day on Saturday.
Did you?
I went to London with Lisa and Alex. We went to a football match. It was fun.
What did you do next?
We had an ice cream. And after that, we got a taxi home.
You lucky thing. I had a terrible day.
Really?
I went shopping. First of all, I forgot my mobile, so I couldn't call my friends.
No way.
But then I lost my money. It was terrible. Then I missed the train.
Poor you.
Communication. Exercise 2. Read and listen.
Hi, Liam.
Oh, hi, Jess.
Would you like to go swimming on Saturday morning?
I'm sorry, I can't. I'm playing video games with Nathan.
Don't worry, that's okay.
What are you doing on Saturday afternoon?
Nothing.
It's my birthday. I'm going to the cinema with some friends. Would you like to come?
Yes, I'd love to. What time?
Come to my house at 3 o'clock.
Thanks. See you then.
Read and listen.
Hi, Liam.
Oh, hi, Jess.
Would you like to go swimming on Saturday morning?
I'm sorry, I can't. I'm playing video games with Nathan.
Don't worry, that's okay.
What are you doing on Saturday afternoon?
Nothing.
It's my birthday. I'm going to the cinema with some friends. Would you like to come?
Yes, I'd love to. What time?
Come to my house at 3 o'clock.
Thanks. See you then.
Çok güzel, olsun.
Read and listen.
Hi, Liam.
Oh, hi, Jess.
Would you like to go swimming on Saturday morning?
I'm sorry, I can't. I'm playing video games with Nathan.
Don't worry, that's okay.
What are you doing on Saturday afternoon?
Nothing.
It's my birthday. I'm going to the cinema with some friends. Would you like to come?
Yes, I'd love to. What time?
Come to my house at 3 o'clock.
Thanks. See you then.
Start. Unit 3. Communication. Exercise 2. Read and listen.
I had a great day on Saturday.
Did you?
I went to London with Lisa and Alex. We went to a football match. It was fun.
What did you do next?
We had an ice cream. And after that, we got a taxi home.
You lucky thing. I had a terrible day.
Really?
I went shopping. First of all, I forgot my mobile, so I couldn't call my friends.
No way.
But then I lost my money. It was terrible. Then I missed the train.
Poor you.
Exercise 2. Read and listen.
I had a great day on Saturday.
Did you?
I went to London with Lisa and Alex. We went to a football match. It was fun.
What did you do next?
We had an ice cream. And after that, we got a taxi home.
You lucky thing. I had a terrible day.
Really?
I went shopping. First of all, I forgot my mobile. I couldn't call my friends.
No way.
But then I lost my money. It was terrible. Then